Grand Theft Auto 6 on the PlayStation 4 or PlayStation 5? What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here and welcome back to the channel. Today, we got a lot of different news topics to talk about, so please watch the entire video all the way till the end. Now, there has been a lot of rumor and speculation going around the internet about Grand Theft Auto 6. It's kind of weird to say 6, but GTA 6. And, well, there's a lot of fake rumors going around. So, just giving you guys a heads up right away. If you guys see any information about some so-called Grand Theft Auto 6, GTA 6, those are all fake. There's no confirmation and or information out there as of yet about Grand Theft Auto 6. I'm sure a lot of you guys are really excited and cannot wait to find out what the next one holds for us. But like I said, there's been a lot of rumor and speculation. So if you've heard that Grand Theft Auto 6 is inspired by Netflix's Narcos, or it's, set in the 1970s, all of those rumors are fake and are confirmed to be fake. So just giving you guys a heads up right away. If there's any worthy information out there about GTA 6, I will definitely let you guys know. It's kind of a bummer that, you know, there's so much fake stuff out there. It's frustrating. Next up, I actually wanted to let you guys know that Realm Royale, the free-to-play on the PlayStation 4, is celebrating its one-year anniversary. And they're doing it by giving you 200 free crowns and a free chicken, which is kind of cool. If you guys haven't played it in quite some time, you will have a couple of weeks in order to actually redeem it. But I'd say, you know what, just log in and redeem it as soon as possible. Even if you've never played Realm Royale, you can still jump in and claim the rewards. It's pretty cool that they're doing this and in celebration of their 1 year birthday. So happy birthday, Realm Royale. I've definitely played a lot of it. If you're playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey, the final DLC will be released later on this year. So I know a lot of people played Assassin's Creed Odyssey, but kind of, you know, get lost in other games. It's kind of a good time to go back and kind of freshen up in order to prepare yourself for the final DLC for the game. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order has definitely got a lot of criticism, especially with the news about Disney wanting to change so many things. Well, fans actually were kind of upset about the lightsaber, so they're doing an update in order to please the fans. Now, I know a lot of people aren't, you know, pretty much on board with GameStop, but I did want to let you guys know, if you buy physical copies, they are going to be doing a sale, a summer sale, buy two games, get one free. And that deal starts on July 7th. So if you're in North America and or have a GameStop near you, I mean, now's the time to take advantage of the buy two, get one free. In PS5 related news, we have Gran Turismo, one of my favorite racing games pretty much of all time. In the PlayStation 2 era, I've spent way too much time on Gran Turismo 3. So the news that it's actually in development and is set to release on the PlayStation 5 is very exciting for me. I can't wait to see how realistic those cars are going to look. Are you guys? Let me know in those comments down below. Sony has expressed interest in creating a God of War movie. It's going to be rated R, obviously, but, you know, that kind of tickles my fancy. If you're a racing fan, then you probably know about Grid coming to the PlayStation 4. Well, kind of sucky news, it's been delayed again. There's no confirmation as to when it's going to be released as of right now. There is, you know, a ballpark rumor, but nothing confirmed. If you're playing Crash Team Racing, well, they have the Grand Prix that is live right now, a brand new event, and it's pretty cool because Crash Team Racing recently got released and they're already adding new things to the game and new ways you can actually play. And I'm gonna be definitely jumping into the Grand Prix. Are you? And for our final story, we get a new free theme, which I'm actually gonna preview on Game on Monkey Flop. That's my other YouTube channel where I do different, you know, videos over there. So if you guys want to go check that out, I will leave you guys a link in the video description down below and eye above the card. Please go and watch it. And if you guys are new to that channel, please subscribe. And of course, if you're new to this channel, make sure you guys are subscribed with those bell notifications turned on. Don't you love it when you're recording and all of a sudden an airplane passes over your head? Yay! That happens literally every single day. So anyways, enough of me ranting on about that. But make sure to hit a like. And if you guys are new, make sure you guys are subscribed. Support your boy! Drop a comment and I will see you guys in the next news update. You guys are freaking awesome.